Meanwhile, the Chick-fil-A on College Avenue in Fort Smith will temporarily close for redesign. It's getting rid of the dining room completely and will be expanding the drive-through. The restaurant hasn't announced when work on the project will begin or how long it'll last. You can find all those details on Chick-fil-A's redevelopment plans on our website at 5newsonline.com.